The last transmission from the captain's dropship was from this area. That was over 12 hours ago. We've been unable to reestablish contact with the captain or his team. I'll stay in the neighborhood in case the area is hot. When you locate Captain, radio in, and I'll come pick you up. Good luck, sir.
Captain Victor back! You're not turning me into one of those things! I'll blow your brains out! Get away from me! Don't touch me, you freaks! I won't be like you! I'll die first! Find your own hiding place! The monsters are everywhere! Play dead! That's what I did! Play dead! They took the live ones! Oh god, I can still hear them! Monsters! Just leave me alone! Sarge, Mendoza, Bassani. Oh god, the things took them. Away, they went away. They're gone! Get it? Gone! They won't get me! Oh god, I don't want to be like them, please. Please no, please no.
Why do we always have to listen to this old stuff, Sarge?
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you, Grunts, what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, if the Covenant want to wipe out this particular part of my history, that's fine by me.
Yeah, better it than us.
You ask them real nice next time you see them, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
Now Z looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go! Stay close, Jenkins! Mendoza!
Move it up!
Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant?
Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Keep moving. Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir, but it looks like these Covenant worked pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir. Got a bad feeling about this.
Boy, you always got a bad feeling about
Captain
something.
Sarge, can you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
We've got contact! Lots of them! But they're not coming in! They're just tearing through us! What the fuck? No!
Corporal! Do you copy? Over! Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an
Sarge,
order.
Sarge! Listen!
What is that?
Where's that coming from,
Everywhere.
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Mira!
Hold still! Hold still!
Let him have it!
Sergeant, we're surrounded!
God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it, Marine!
Oh, this is loco!
Get back here, Marine! That's an order!
Jenkins!
structure. What's going on down there? I'm tracking movement all over the place. Negative, Master Chief. I have no visual on you and the swamp's canopy is too thick. I can't see any way through. Wait one...
Monitor of Installation 04. I am 342 Guilty Spark. Unfortunate. Someone has released the plot. It will be necessary for us to activate the installation's containment fetters. Please, come with me. It is the nature of the plot to spread. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
I've lost your signal! Where'd you go? Chief! Chief!